we were wondering if there was going to be any third-party support for the Nintendo Switch, and we got a little taste of it during the Bethesda press conference. We knew Skyrim was already coming, but now we get to see it in action a little bit here with the first trailer. I have Jake here with me. This is Has-Been Gabe from Switch Force, and I'm low-key excited for this, Jake. How are you feeling about it?
I'll be honest, I never played Skyrim before, so the fact that it's on the Switch, and we can Link in his blue tunic, because you can get that with the Amiibo.
That's something that was like a little bit... So you do get a tunic and a like Hyrule-like shield. Like you, I'm not like the most well-versed in Skyrim. I did play it when it came out.
And got some motion control there with like the bow you can see. I don't know how much it's going to be incorporated with it. But yeah, I mean, if a third-party support...
Are you surprised at all that... no mention of it, really. We got a press release for FIFA afterwards. It's a good sign, right?
That it wasn't super out of the blue, but it is nice that the Switch appeared somewhere besides Nintendo Spotlight.
Is it the ideal platform for Skyrim? Probably not. Those of you that are like super into
Switch is the ideal platform for everything.
Support along with the motion control stuff. I'm very excited to try it out. We're going to let the trailer play at the end here in the comments below. Are you excited for it? Are you going to check it out? Does it move the needle for you at all? I'm happy that we are getting some third-party support in general. So, yeah, I'll just take whatever we can get at this point. But again, let us know what you think in the comments below. Stay tuned for more content during the week.
E3.
Yeah, it's E3. Tuesday, there's going to be a big blowout.
We're going to have whole week, baby.
Yeah, we're going to have all types of cool stuff. Like the video if you liked it, all that good stuff. You guys know what it is all about. Thank you for watching. You guys are the best. We love you. Switch Force out. Sky. I love this country, dear. I can feel it.